flip two-step. We did a bunch of fun patterns tonight. We're going to show them to you now.
First one deal is a hairbrush. This is coming right to right hand hold. We're going to do basic first. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. And exit however way you want. My preference is slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. So what's happening to this hair paint, this hairbrush? So we go to the side, quick, quick. My slow's to my right hand's connected to her, this will go over. Slow, then do quick, quick, I'm going to left hand's go over. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow.
Followers, the key thing here is that we have to remember to return our free hand to our core, so that when he needs it, he can grab it. So as this one goes up, this other one comes down. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Next we did a baby wrist fan. And we should probably do it this way.
Oh, sorry.
Connection. So from here, instead of doing an underarm turn, Jonathan's gonna connect with my right wrist with his right hand, push this direction on quick, quick, slow, so that we both do free spins.
Yep. Lears, I have to push on the inside of the wrist, so a little more muscle to allow it to get around. So quick, quick touch for slow turn on quick, quick, slow.
Followers, this is a pivot turn. So as we get here, we're just gonna pivot back onto our right foot, step to the side for slow.
Now big wrist band.
Our big wrist band with our ronde.
So we're gonna hold basic first. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, and slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow.
There are lots of exits to that, that's just the one that we happen to pick for tonight.
So, after you guys do a back break, quick, quick, you gotta lear straight into. For the slow, this is where I'm getting my hand on her wrist already, we're gonna push. Quick, quick, and slow, then step on it, quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow.
Yeah.
Followers, make sure that you don't let your arm go behind your body when it connects here. And then recognize that this is not really a leadable thing here. We're choosing to do this. I want to take the whole slow so that I'm not here too early, and then the leader is going to lead me quick, quick, slow.
Yep. And the very last one.
We did a quarter turn to the left with an explosion.
So we got quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow.
So, key things there. We've got a two-hand hold, we're gonna do a quarter turn to the left. This is all pretty basic. From here, we're gonna let go of this hand. We're gonna go both in, both to the side, both behind. Leaders, you've gotta lead the follower as to which direction she's supposed to step. From here, we're gonna step, explode out, we're gonna step side, together,